Meditation and the Kabbalah by Aryeh Kaplan. Okay, this is a 1985 copy. It has not been reprinted since. This is difficult to find, but this is the first book that I have found that gives the methods of meditation within the different schools of the Kabbalah. Okay, the author goes through great means to try and convey how he did it, but still, it's meditation, so we do need to undertake the meditation in order to receive the full effects. Meditation on the Kabbalah, 1985 by Aryeh Kaplan. Great book.